Doreen, you're not a style man. You left her from before 8, and you say your son come. You say your baby mother said the only way you can see your son unless you break up with me. And your mother agree with it. But let me tell you this, me alone not stay here, sir. And my brains are got 100 miles a minute. I'm ashamed because of what people are going to say. Because my name done out there already, so I'm finally left. Trisha, a bad man, because of the love you see me show your baby father. And as to Dewey's mother, we are constantly telling Dewey to go back to Jamaica. You live in America, the town live in America, and you never make it possible for Dewey reach. I'm going to take him out of the slum for better himself, and the whole of the town against blood clot me. But none of you can make me feel guilty. Me proud of myself. I'm a proud some of my mother and send for him. And now we separate him, take up from mine and him gone 8 o'clock, say him soon come back. Me not take disrespect. I mean, I use no shame face. You can't come out of my house and gone near your mother. I mean, I know where you're gone.